years. I'm now Brazilian.
What are you doing?
In the 1960s, this wave of immigration had slowed. The city, Walden on the scene, fell to 13 million.
Lazy?
And then, yet another group of immigrants began to pour in. This group came from Brazil's four northeastern states. Between 1955 and 1980, more than 5 million arrived, attracted by the promise of work and a better life. But already, the city could not afford them. So they began to build their own homes and neighborhoods, brick by brick, on the periphery.